Did you know? Sebastian Haller was diagnosed with cancer in July 2022. He then underwent 2 surgeries, and on 2nd of January, he came back to training with Borussia Dortmund. He then scored a hat-trick against Basel in a friendly match. His story shows again that you can overcome anything if you work hard enough.